I started to play football in my city, Mar del Plata, 1977. After that, 1980, I go to Buenos Aires with Carlos Timoteo Grigol, my father in football. My father in football. I play there in Ferrocarril Oeste. Amazing time for me. Very good.
Terminó
for
el partido
me.
Y Ferro es campeón, Marino.
Efectivamente, y el espectáculo de aquí arriba es impresionante. Cientos de espectadores ingresan invadiendo el campo de juego, buscando trofeos, casacas o un botín.
And after I play 1988 with titular in the first 11, and we play against Boca Juniors with Maradona. Amazing team, amazing Maradona is different players, amazing players. But to play against him is so difficult because maybe Boca play with 12 players, not with 11.
Maradona, Maradona, falta.
It's a different guy. And in that moment we finish second, Boca is champion, we finish second. And I finished my career in 1987 because in that moment I have one important injury in my back and then I cannot continue to play. And Carlos Grigol, he offered me to make his assistant and I say yes. Then finish my career in 1987. After that I start to make one assistant for him many years. But I remember always the time in 1980 until 1987. Because 7 years in Ferrocarril Oeste, amazing. Because we were two-time champion. We play Copa Libertadores 2 times. Amazing. We play against Maradona. We play against 2-time final with Boca, with River Plate. Amazing moment. Because also Ferrocarril Oeste in that moment, very good club. I always want to talk about the Carlos Timoteo Grigol because he teach me everything, only for like players, you know, also next career like head coach. He can teach me everything because when I work with him, like assistant and something like this, amazing guy. It's like my second father for me. Always, many people say, how is play against Maradona? It's so difficult. I remember when we must to play the first time in our stadium to my head coach. I said, hey, Carlos, if you want, I can take him man to man. He looked me and smiled. No, Mario, he said, no, Mario, it's impossible. Maradona man to man is impossible.
Enrique engancha, le va a tocar para Diego. Ahí la tiene Maradona, lo marcan dos, pisos, la pelota Maradona. Arranca por la derecha el genio del fútbol mundial. Y es el donde le va a tocar para Borruchaga siempre Maradona.
I remember always this, after almost 40 years, I remember his word. Maradona, in that moment, at that moment, in another moment, amazing player.